Next person to be honored here this evening, ladies and gentlemen, he has made a significant contribution. Many persons consider him to be a local encyclopedia, a walking research unit. He has contributed in many different aspects, and he's known for his stories and other tales. It's indeed a pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, to be honoring and paying tribute to Mr. Willie Redheader.
Mr. Willie Redheader and his deceased wife were writing short stories and poems before World War II and had them published in various magazines in the region and on BBC. Mr. Redhead first began writing plays in 1951 when a theater group known as the Grenada Players was organized by Mistress Christine Sargent, who came to Grenada and wanted to use some of Grenada's material in conjunction with other one-act play, which were enjoying some popularity at that time. Mr. Redhead took one of his wife's short story and turned it into a play, and that was the first play using colloquial language performed in Grenada at that time. Just in Time became a great success, not only in Grenada, but also in Trinidad, and from there, the whole business of local play in the local language took off, and each successive play became a hit thereafter. These plays became so popular that the University of the West Indies could not publish them fast enough. They were performed by groups from British Honduras, Belize, British Guyana, receiving acclaim everywhere and winning prizes for the players, notably in Guyana, Trinidad, and Jamaica. One was recently done in Jamaica, and when one of the players was asked what he thought of it, he replied, "Great man, great." Then he was asked, "Who do you think wrote it?" And the reply was, "Some Jamaican or other, but it can be performed anywhere." It was a big surprise to the player to learn that the author was a Grenadian. Willie Redhead has done about 8 of these plays, and apart from 2 full-length plays, one for competition on a worldwide basis, and which was chosen among the last 10 best plays. His plays have received acclaim even in Cuba, much to the surprise of the author, who was asked to accompany the group going to the West Indian cultural performance in Cuba. He had another commitment around the same time and could not go. One of his plays was performed by the West Indian group in London and received much acclaim. He has now retired, but everyone is familiar with his column about this and that on the Grenadian Voice. 2 of his plays were televised, one in Jamaica and one in Trinidad. Happy am I to present to you Mr. Willie Redhead.
For his contribution, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great joy and an honor to be honoring Mr. Willie Redhead. Mr. Willie Redhead, ladies and gentlemen, once again put your hands together for a man who has made a significant contribution to culture in Grenada, Carriacou, and Pity Martinique. We thank you so very much, sir.